And we're back to Ninja Gaiden. What about you, Dugan? Professor Frankly. Yeah, actually, I think a guy by that name lives over on the east side. Just go east from here. As you enter town from the harbor, just hang a right. So, what about him? This guy steals something important from you, or what? They have so much... Oh my god, the poses are so good. Holy shit, I'm gonna die.
Oops, pardon me, sucker.
Hey, what's your beef, pal? Yeah, I'm talking to you! The guy bumps into you and just runs off like that. Unbelievable! Some people are so rude. Oh, interesting. She actually doesn't comment on him stealing your coins. Because in the original, she says, Mario, you gotta wake up! That guy just stole half your coins! And then Mario goes, ooh! And it, like, and it brings your coin count up to all shockingly. Oh, that's kind of sad that it stops you from walking while the screen flips around now. In the original, you could keep walking as the screen flipped around. Anyway.
Dang, yesterday I blew through 100 coins at the parlor, you believe that? But not next time, man. I'm coming back a winner. The odds favor me now.
Okay, Tim. Anyway, give me my money back, you little punk. A little roach. Hee. Man, this place is even dingier than... Oops!
Fancy meeting you here. You're pretty dang persistent, buddy. What a pain. Fine. Okay, you got me. I'll give you your coins back. Here.
Bonk. Even the innocent-looking people in town are thieves. My god, I love the poses! Oh, man.
So don't come going to me about losing a little pocket change, okay, buddy?
Hey, where's the... Oh, it's back here. Oh, weird. They put it all the way back there. Cool. Oh my god, a little flash of green when you put it away. That's so cool! Oh, I know I'm getting excited over, like, the stupidest shit, but this is, like, seriously, like, so cool.
Listen, this is a huge secret, but I gotta tell someone. I'm a wanted Goomba. I was a thief in another town up until about 3 months ago. Yeah, good one. But then he came down and needed to hide out, so I came to Rogueport. Now that I told you I'm lying low in this thieves' den, you gotta keep it a secret, okay? Hehe, I'm so sly.
You're such an idiot! Oh my god! Man, that's a busted-ass chair. Man, that Koopa must be a big fucking deal. 12 million coin bounty. That's insane. That's ridiculous. Oh, that's really hard to see. That's even harder to notice than it is in the original. Nice. Huh. Hey, dude.
I'm pulling another card trick today and making tons of loot. But somebody tried to tail me, so I came here. I had to hide out for a while. Don't tell anyone you saw me here, or I'll bonk you!
Okay. Hey, man, you look exactly like you did in the original.
Hey, my name is Darkly. I like dim places, and I'm done talking for now.
Okay, Ollie-oop. He loves the dark! He just stays here in the shadows all day long. Why did I call him Ollie-oop? Because my voice is the voice, just because the voice reminded me of him. Whatever powers you up, you know what I mean? Whatever boats your float! Man, I love that little flash of that, like, blue-green light when the star piece goes away. That's really cool. Hey, dude, you're the one who wants the shorts, aren't you?
Hey, you big old robot, ain't smart talking to people you don't know. You never know when a guy might go wild and attack. Be careful, live longer.
Okay. Hey, Merlin. Been a while. I just said to power up your table. Hey, Gus.
Whoa. Hold up now, you're an outsider. Past this point is the Jeffrey Ishnail, head of the Robos. It's 10 coins to pass through. You try to pass without paying, and I'm afraid I'll have to be good.
I can take you.
What? You gotta be kidding. You think you can fight your way through here? I'm gonna make you eat your words, tough guy. Let's get this party started!
That's Gus, he's super annoying and tries to take tolls for everyone. 2020, 73, I'm pretty sure it's super obvious, but that pointy spear biz hurts if you jump on it. I wonder if this guy watches people pass 365 days a year. Talk about a workaholic. Yeah, whatever, we have no items. That could be bad. Because, yeah, we can actually only hit this guy with our hammer, so... Nice. But we can defend with Goombella. Now, I'm still missing 2 health from Crump. Jeez. Nice. Yeah, you can actually see when they go for the Super Guard. That's so cool. What's the cooldown like on that? Because obviously I can't just mash it. Yeah, it's like you have like a... Like maybe like 3/4 of a second? Maybe like the rest of the second? I don't know. Like a half a second? Never mind. Jeez. Shut up. Yeah, I heard some people concerned that Super Guards were going to be easier in this, because in the original, you had 3 frames to time a Super Guard, which is 3/60 of a second, which is not a timing that's possible in 30 FPS, so they would either have to make it harder or easier, and they probably made it a little bit easier, but honestly, in the long run, I really don't think you're going to notice a difference of 1/60 of a second in the timing window of an ability. I think if you try to say that that's your deal breaker, you are inventing problems on purpose. Nice. Because usually the reason why Super Guards are hard to pull off... Would you stop that? Usually the reason why Super Guards are hard to pull off isn't because the timing window is small. It's because you don't know when exactly the damage is coming in an attack. Like Fire Breath, or like an attack that rolls over you and hits you at some nebulous point in the middle. Oh, cool. Congratulations, dude. You literally didn't do any damage.
Crud, you dumb video game heroes always pull this stuff. It's ridiculous. You think violence solves everything, don't you? Don't you? Huh? Don't you?
I do.
This is the smoke point. This is the definition of this group of robos. These sides all run down. Can't even tell if these buildings are vacant or not. But down here, you darn well better have a compelling reason to be here.
That trouble center is the only place on the east side that other townsfolk come to. But the place is open. When you're in the neighborhood, you should drop in. Yeah, it's not open yet. Yeah. Apparently there's a new character in there, which... And he has, like, the funniest name. His name is Ian Fumus. Like, what the fuck is that? Anyway, hey, Frankly. Oh, hi, there you are, Professor Frankly! Sup, dog?
What's that? Who's there? Who wants me? Ah, yes, you. Now you, wait for it, just a moment. Don't tell me now, silence! I'll get it right. It's not Goombriel. It's not Eliza Goom. I got it! You're Goombella, aren't you? You were in my archaeology class last year, am I right?
Wow, yes, sir, that's me. Voice, would you quit cracking? You sound like an idiot. You sound like an adolescent. You sound like a boy. I'm Goombella Jr. You Goom. Go Goombas!
Of course I remember you. Not to toot my horn, but I'm pretty good at remembering. You, though, you stick out in my mind because you are such an exceptional student. And that guy behind you is,
Mario, Professor, he's Mario, you know, the famous one.
Oh, my apologies. I'm such a bookworm. I haven't a clue about what's hip right now.
Man, this is so weird. Because in the original, Frankly, literally never emoted in, like, visually. Now you can actually get an idea of, like, what he's feeling. Oh, it's weird.
In any case, what kind of errand brings you all the way to a place like this?
They're hoping you tell us about the legendary treasure that you will report.
I don't know anything about you, Professor Frankly.
Of course I know about it. The reason I came here was to study that very subject. Why do you take fun? I don't know what that is.
Archaeologists and historians have to search for the truth in those fairy tales, though. May I believe the legendary treasure truly does exist, and I really want to find it.
Good point, and well made. That's where that quote's from?
No. Conker says that, too. He's like, that's a good point, and well made.
In that case, I'll cooperate with you however I can. First of all, we should start by addressing just what the legendary treasure is. Some say it's an infinitely vast treasure hoard, while others say it's a magical item. Some books say it's actually a monster, while still others claim it's an empty chest. So many different theories. Obviously, it's impossible to divine the truth among them. But I'll agree on one point. To find the treasure, one must have the crystal stars.
The crystal stars?
The crystal stars! To find the treasures of yore, take the 7 crystal stars to the 1,000-year door. That's how the old saying goes. And with a rhyme that solid, it must be true. That's a new line of dialogue. Therefore, if you want to find the legendary treasure, you must first collect the 7 crystal stars.
Oh, hey, I researched some of the written lore behind the treasure, and it kind of matches that old saying. Hold the magical map aloft before the entrance to the 1,000-year door. Then the stars will light the way that leads to the stones of yesterday. The stones of yesterday? Is that referring to the same crystal stars you mentioned?
It must be, and we're in luck. It seems the 1,000-year door is located somewhere beneath this very town. Yet the critical piece of the puzzle, the magical map, is lost. If only we had that map.
But we do have it, Professor. Or, well, not we exactly. Mario has the magical map.
What? Hummada-hummity-hummada-hippity-hoo-wada-hummala-huffala-hoofala, really?
I read that line a lot as a kid.
You actually have it? Could I just take a quick look at it, if you don't mind? Oh, yeah. Astounding! This is it! The real thing! The one and only magical map!
He lifts it with his head.
You, son, are my hero! You're great! Fantastic! Wonderful, even! With this map, we can locate the treasure of the crystal stars just by holding it up in front of the 1,000-year door!
Right on, Professor!
Good golly, what are we doing just sitting here, then? Goombella! Mario! Let's take the magical map to the 1,000-year door. Off we must go, this instant! I'll lead the way to the sewers underneath the town.
Hop! Man, he's spry for an old fogey. You're spry for an old Oh, cool,
Man, look at that picture of- Look at that picture up there! Look, there's just a picture!
There's just a picture of Frankly, like, standing in front of some building. Look at that. Oh my god, that is so hilarious.
Ow.
Yeah, they still have the puny code up there.
I bet you didn't know this rotten old thing came off, did you?
Okay.
We can use this pipe to get down under the city streets. Come on, both of you, let's get moving. Oh, wait, hang on a second. Mario, something just occurred to me. I'm fairly certain there are quite a few hoodlums below, so, keep your guard up. Would you like to practice your action command before we descend? They're the basics of battle, after all.
No, I'm good.
Really? A master, are you? Maybe you want to practice them once just to be safe?
No, I'm good.
A bold young lad, aren't you? A quick refresher. When your partner attacks, match what's shown on the screen. When guarding, press A in time with your opponent's attack. If you can remember that, you'll be fine. Right. Now down we go! Just stand on the pipe and press A to enter it.
Oh, that's good. Oh, that's gonna take some getting used to.
Whack. Ow, God.
Fuck you.
Ow, God. Ack, fuck.
Oh, you know what? Yeah, he did have that animation.
Oh, no! Oh, no!
Oh my god! I'm the worst person ever!
I don't like that. I don't like that you can't push down to go on a pipe, that's weird!
Oh, that looks cool though. Oh, cool. Chet Ripo's house has like purple light coming out of it. That's cool. I like it. I like it a lot. A choo choo malay. Oh yeah, Dazzle's over there, but we can get a star piece though. And light up the little corner there. God, that's so pretty. Hey, Merly.
Aha! Welcome, Mario. If you wish for me to use my divining powers to find what you seek, speak to me from across the table.
Okay. Oh, this is Merlovely, right? Okay. She's kind of mysterious, as you'd expect. She divines the locations of things where we should go, or where we should go. People say she's always right. People say all kinds of secrets are hiding under her veil. So I guess the veil is working as intended. Yeah, I guess so.
Hey, man, what's up? You think it's cool to just waltz your way into our underground? Typical. You service dweller snobs are so stuck up. Ooh, I can see the sun. I like to breathe clean air. Ooh.
Yeah, come on over here, scruffy mustache man. We're gonna teach you some proper manners.
Leave him alone. Can't two academics and a world-famous hero wander the sewers of a port town in peace? Can't two academics and a world-famous hero wander the sewers of a port town in peace? If this is your usual greeting to visitors, then you must have learned it down here, because it stinks! Like burning deodorant!
Ouch, that was cold! What, you too good for a fight? If you ain't looking to tussle, then stay out of the sewer!
Nobody doesn't start a fight with us! Nobody, let's get him!
In the original version, they flirted with Goombella, and then she rejected them, and then they attacked. Oh dear. Can't leave this fight!
A Goomba, a spiky Goomba, and a Paragoomba. My! The whole Goomba family tree!
The other one I should warn you about is that fellow in the middle, the spiky Goomba.
See that spike on his head? Well, jump on that, and you're the one who will take damage.
Yeah, I know. Oh, cool, you can still see the houses in the background. Right, because this is the only time... No, that's not the only time. You can fight a spiky Goomba later, further to the right. I wonder if those, if you'll be able to see Merly and Chat Repo's houses in the other backgrounds, or if they'll be good about that. Yes, I know. I don't like that I can't skip dialogue early in the game. Why do you gotta play by Ace Attorney rules, man? Ugh. Good. Nice. Taking a dump now. Ow.
Too late!
Yeah. The spiky Goomba was always weirdly harder to get the super guard on. Even in the original, it was like that. That sounds really good. Oh, he doesn't go, woo! When he, like, holds his hat when he's in danger. Oh, cool, you get coins for that now.
Ha! Later, losers! That felt awesome! Are you ready, Mario? There's plenty more where they came from, and they'll all have it in for us. When they attack, try to hammer them or trap them while in the field.
Yes, okay. Oh my god. Why, I wish I could skip the frickin' dialogue, man. Guys? Okay. Yeah, eventually there'll be another Spiky Goomba down here. Which is the only repeatable fight you can have in this specific... I don't have any I should get some mushrooms. Yeah, I get why they did it with the pipes. But it is very weird. Dun, 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 dun. Oh my god, you have a close call badge! Dude, I want it! Oh, I'm so mad! Where's Miss Mouse when you need her? Dun, 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 dun. Oh, they do still have the houses. You silly billies, that's on the floor above us.
Woo!
Yeah, in the original, if you were in danger at the end of a fight, Mario would go, woo! Like, at the end of the fight, after getting your star pieces. Dun, 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 dun. Wait a second, was this a Paragoomba and a Spiky Goomba in the original? I thought it was a Paragoomba, I thought it was two Paragoombas. Well, that's weird. Okay, well, I'm happy to report that this basically feels... This basically, like... Super Mario RPG felt different to play than the original in ways that spiced up the difficulty of fighting guys. Yes, I know how to use an item. Oh my god. The partner pathfinding seems worse in this one. They just teleport. Oh man, I thought I saw one of them like sweat, like right before they teleported. Like they were like, oh shit, we can't get to him. Yeah, this doesn't feel any different from playing it on. I mean, it feels different, but not in a way that is disruptive to my like motor skill. You know what I mean? Like I don't have my compressor on, right? Sure, hope not. No, I don't. Good. Boom. Oh yeah, sure enough. You need flurry now. That's interesting. That's where the fast travel pipes are. Before, in the original game, there was a door here that you could just walk right through, and in the next room you would be blocked by a really big block. You needed a hammer upgrade to break. But now it's different. Now you need flurry, and I don't know because they reworked the fast travel pipes. Oh, there's Punio. Really cool. Ow, god. Ah, balls. Pake? What are you talking about, man? You alright? My food, man. I got, like, some gunk at the back of my food. Nice.
Take.
Nice. I love watching them strike a pose for like a 20th of a second. Yeah, that's still there. Makes the same sound effect too when the badge appears. Yes. It's nice that those guys they have to like go like before they actually spring at you, because in the original, they just sprung instantaneously. Like, the moment they saw you, they just instantly were like towards you. And you just had to be ready for it.
Oh, Mario, you're so exhausted. You're in so much pain.
Oh, sorry about the catcher skipping there. I don't know why it's doing that. Well, it's doing that because it's doing that because the connection's not perfect. That's really all there is to it. This is the first thing I've recorded with my capture card since having to switch from off of my laptop, so it might sound a little bit off. Star piece. Oh, nice! You can see behind the. Oh, man, looks that looks really. Oh, we can title this. This is a big yellow block. Yes. Then look out, block. Yeah, you better watch out, block. Man, with the new like very much more papery like paper heavy sort of like visual style, this doesn't stick out nearly. I mean, it still sticks out obviously, but if you didn't know that there was an ability that would let you blow away, like, loose pieces of the background and stuff, of walls and stuff, you might just assume that it was a random flourish. You know, in case you missed it. And, yeah, there's just not much else, really. Hey, dude.
Hey, you! Can you hear me? You can? That must mean you're the hero of legend. Only the great hero of legend can hear my voice. Yeah, everyone else? Nothing. Oh! See, long ago, an evil spirit cast a curse on me, locking me in this chest. It was a real drag. I've been here ever since, waiting a long, long time for the hero to come by. So yeah, anyway, big guy, what brings a hero to you like to...
is this the theme song that all the black chests are going to have? Because the black chests are the four heroes from the backstory.
So if the next chest has a different song, then I think they would be the four heroes' songs.
Mario, a word with you. I'm not exactly confident that we can trust this chest. I think it may be best not to mention that we're looking for the crystal stars. Well, drat. I just said it out loud! What's wrong with me? Oh yeah, search for the crystal stars, are you now? So you really are a hero. Well, you're definitely gonna need my help if you hope to get those bad boys. So first you should look for the key to this chest, then use it to let me out, definitely.
Not sure how this chest guy would know anything about the crystal stars. What do you think we ought to do? Well, I know my vote goes to you finding that key. Yeah. It looks like...
Come on, being stuck in a box is no picnic. I'm counting you on,
oh, legendary great hero.
Oh, man, I owe you big.
Here you go.
Ha! Thank nothing! Fools! Oh, no!
Man, that looks really cool.
Oh, boy, did you fall for it. I burned you! What, you think I was gonna help you? Instead, I'm gonna spread a little of the suffering I've endured in that stupid box. Yeah, sorry, but those are the breaks. I'm gonna cast an evil, terrible curse upon you. Boogly woogly woo! You're cursed!
Dead. Instantly.
Whee! Oh, he's so happy. Enjoy that curse, sucker. You got what you deserved.
You want to hear all of the... Man, I sure hope the one in Twilight Town has a really cute girl voice, because that's the one that's a Lady Boo.
Then listen well. From now on, if you press Y in certain areas, it'll turn into a paper airplane. Trembling yet? Suffer the rest of your days under my terrible curse.
Oh, I can't help but chortle. You're doomed. Okay. This curse is pretty rough, I guess. I suppose I owe it to you to explain it. Yeah, whatever. Aw. You still have just a little bit of that, Oh, cool! The screen tore! And now now his, like, body extends, like, way further down. That's so cool! Stop saying okay! You're so patronizing! My god!
Uh-huh. Yes, I'm familiar.
I wonder if this is going to feel significantly different. Okay. That's not the rhythm I would do it at.
When you've had enough airplane shame, press B to D-plane. What the fuck? One does not simply D-plane.
Yes, I get it.
Yes, I get it. It's terrible.
Okay, bye, Snatcher. I never quite placed which one that was. So, wow. Just wow. What was that guy's beef? I noticed that he flew away. He didn't disappear. Can you imagine if that was, like, the super boss at the end of the game? Yeah, that feels pretty much identical. That's nice.
Man, that music is crazy.
Ooh, this is creepy. This is a creepy rendition of this track.
Oh, Mario, Goombella, look at that! Is that the thousand-year door? I can't believe it's real! So the legends are all true. Come, let's move closer.
Man, look how shiny the ground is. Almost weirdly shiny, you know? Where's the save block? Oh, you know what? They moved the save block into the Pit of Honor Trials room, I remember. Yeah. Oh, there's a dark piece right here. No? Oh, I think it's behind the pillar over here, actually. Okay. Maybe there isn't a star piece in here. Never mind. Jeez. Cool music. Cool arrangement of this song. Oh, do the hoi hoi.
Then it doesn't do the hoi-hua.
Professor, are we becoming younger? Bianca, what's going on?
No, I'm sad that it doesn't do the, hoi-hua, hoi-hua. Wow. Oh, weird. The map is in widescreen now. Oh, man. Oh, it doesn't do the... In the GameCube version, that last ripple there was like... It was like glass shattering in a wave. It was like, whoosh! Anyway, whatever. Doesn't matter. Whoa. That's a new fanfare.
The map! And what was with all those strange lights?
This looks like an information related to the location of a crystal star. And that shining light, it looked as if a mysterious power was given to Mario. Well, one way or another, we should return to my place and study the map closely.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Play the music. Ooh. This is a new arrangement of it. I think. You understand it, Professor?
Nope. Of course I do, and I shall explain. The first thing to know is... This map is truly astounding! Somehow, this map contains radar-like functions. It's showing us the location of a crystal star!
Listen, the first crystal star is to be found in a place called Petal Meadows.
Petal Meadows?
Petal Meadows! Yes, the area is a vast meadow that lies far to the east of Rogueport.
To tell you the truth, I've always thought that place was a tad suspicious. The name Petal Meadows did come up from time to time in my research.
And it would, because one of the heroes is there!
Okay, fine, so we'll go there. Does anybody know how to get there, or what? I'm fairly certain that somewhere beneath the city is a pipe to Petal Meadows. If you could just find that, you'd get there instantly. Pipe travel is efficient!
Yeah.
Say, by the way, Mario, I'm curious. How did you get that map, anyway?
Uh-huh. Moves his hands like crazy gesticulation.
Her Highness sent this to you, Mario. That's Princess Peach. This wouldn't be her, would it?
What the hell?! Frankly, did you make that sound with your mouth? Also, front-facing paper peach is upsetting.
Oh, yeah. So it is her!
Oh, my God. Scary music.
Your princess came to see me the other day. She wanted to learn about the treasure. I told her about the crystal stars and my suspicions about Petal Meadows. It doesn't seem likely, but perhaps she had to go to Petal Meadows on her own.
Oh!
You know, Professor, there was another suspicious group asking about the same thing.
But I can't imagine Princess Peach getting involved with them. Alright, it's settled. After Petal Meadows, you two go. If Princess Peach indeed went there, your first priority must be to catch up to her. Collecting the crystal stars is a means to an end, and that end is Princess Peach! And the treasure!
Also, you know, that's also important.
Aren't you coming, Professor?
No, I'll stay in town and ask about Princess Peach and that suspicious gang. Besides, I don't know if a little Goomba like me could handle the trials of the road.
Oh my God! Look at the shelves. They're like bowing under the weight of all the books.
Of course, if anything happens and you need some advice, just come see me, okay?
You got it, Professor.
Well, Mario, we're off.
Uh huh.
Give it your best.
Now then, I'm gonna give you a proper farewell.
Ah, Mario, there's something I forgot to mention. Firstly, about that light we saw shining on you. By my reckoning, Mario can now perform what is known as a special move.
A special move?
Yes, it... Well, stuff like this is better explained by example rather than words.
No, I got it.
This is very important. You'd better listen. I mean it. Are you ready to
listen? No, I'm good. I know how to use retreat.
Absolutely sure. Alright, just remember, in battle, the bigger your audience, the better. Mario, it's scary out there. Take this with you.
Here you go.
Thank you. It's called a badge, and it is incredibly helpful. You see, depending on the badge you have equipped, it will be much more powerful. What's important is knowing what the effects will be when you first equip a badge. No, I don't know how to. I know how to equip badges. I'm absolutely sure. This is the last thing I'll ask. Do you want practice? No! Shut up! I see. Then just remember this one part for me. You must equip badges for them to take effect. Yes, yes, flower points. Mario nods before he's even finished talking. Nice. Okay, anyway. Wait a second, who the fuck is that? Oh, that must be the Battle Master. Can I look at anything in the journal? Oh, cool, yeah, the badge list. 86, is that the same number of... Maybe it was 85 before, because I know they added, one, at least one, that gives you the original soundtrack, which you could actually go buy right now, I think. No, nothing left, nothing yet there either.
Hey there, kid. You got a minute to learn what it means to fight, like to fight with your whole heart.
Huh? I can see everyone with potential kid, but there's a heap of stuff you don't know about a fight. Stylish moves, hitting it big. There's a whole list. Feel free to hit me up if you got a question, friendo. Who am I? There's someone who called me the Battle Master, and I don't stop him. But I could. With fighting. Anywho, I got a great life traveling, training, some third thing. If you see me around, give me a holler. Yeah, I know all that. Don't worry about it. We should go rest at the inn. Go drop on inn. Ha ha. Ha ha ha. Ha. Especially since it's on the way to what we need to do anyway. Also, we need to come in here and try and buy a contact lens. Yo, dude. Something the matter, sir? Uh-huh, with my wild, crazy hands! You want a contact lens, you say? Just wait just a moment. Okay. Gee, fella, I'm sorry, but we don't have any in stock right now. Tough luck, I know. I can special order one right away for you, but it'll take a while. Check back soon, okay? That'll be after chapter one when that finally shows up. Skull Captain! Hello.
Welcome to the lone refuge in this port of filthiness. Our beds will soothe your soul. Care to rest? It's 5 coins.
Oh! Enjoy your stay! It's crazy. Whoa, that was fast. That's a faster... Man, hearing the going to sleep jingle suddenly play, like, twice as fast, it, like, makes me imagine someone, like, getting in bed really aggressively. Like, just lunging into bed, sitting up straight in the middle of their bed, and then, like, shooting, like, just, like, dropping their back backwards, like, really fast, and just... That's really funny. Hello.
Welcome, welcome. Feel free to look around.
A big welcome to you. Yes, welcome to the Little House Badges. You are so welcome here. No, you can find anything else. Maybe you know how our shot works.
Yes. Oh, okay, cool.
No. My God. Again.
Whoa, hang on. I need to look at that.
Come again. He's crazy.
I want to buy this, even though I probably won't use it, but I'd like to have it anyway. What all do you got? Unsimplifier, Last Stand. Yeah. Can't afford any of this junk. Anyway. That's pretty much all we can do in town now. No, I didn't mean to. Ugh.
I'm gonna do that so awesome, so many times, just like stimming, hitting ZL by accident. Hey! That's the Battle Master! He's a master of battling. Let me know if I'm going too fast here. He'll teach you the secrets of battling and help you practice tricky action commands. Oh, that's a cool idea. You can talk to him and practice an action command. I mean, obviously, yeah. Oh, can I go to the Turbo Center yet? I don't think so. No, it's still not open yet. I think that must open after chapter 1. Oh, I think Dazzle will be available now. So, Doug. That's Dazzle, the Star Piece Collector. He'll show you badges of Star Pieces. Think he bathes in them?
My name is Dazzle, and I collect Star Pieces. The more I collect, the happier I am.
So, guy, if you have any Star Pieces, I'll trade you my badges for them. Yay! Which badge do you want to trade for?
Oh, I like that. I need more. I think I'll take Pappy Flower, honestly. Yeah. Let's trade more. That's all right. Yeah, for sure. The odds of us not doing that are slim to none. I am really digging this music, man. Wow, I was going like sideways there, like straight horizontal plane. Oh my god, that looks exactly like it does in the original. It's kind of soggy and majorly gross. But what? Blunk.
Bloop bloop! That hurt!
Jeez, man. Bar-boing?
Holy shit, I'm gonna die!
Oh boy.
Who does someone wax someone and whack someone's tootsie like that? Somebody with some serious moxie, that's who! Would you look at that? It's some saucy mustached guy! He's in a world of hurt!
Okay. Ding 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 ding. Hey Mario, you remember that Frankly told us, right? You can press Y to change your attack order! Yes, I know. Don't worry, that won't be an issue. I wonder if I can, you know, I'm gonna tattle the tentacles. I'm gonna tattle the toilet. Oh, I can't tattle the tentacles, never mind. Fiber! Ow, god, ow. And a really super humongous one, too.
Ew! It's all slimy!
I totally can't stand slimy, nasty, icky things! G-R-O-S-S. Gross. 12-1-0. It has the tentacles and ink. It's gonna be both the tentacles, it'll fall down, and then it's attack time! By the way, the tentacles... And make stupid of that slimy, nasty blooper. If I didn't know better, I'd say that I think maybe the lady doth protest too much, and that maybe you're actually, like, into it somehow. Like, the fact that you're not doing it, like, shaky, you're doing it, like, wavy text. That's, like, that reads as, like, flirtatious, almost. Oh my god, you can hear the toads cheering in the background. That's so cool. Okay, I wanna let you attack at least once.
Yay!
Oh, that's so nice. You can hear the toads. Nice. Lucky! Anyway. I'll just go for a regular attack here. No need to go for. I wonder if I can do that with the D-pad. Probably not, but I wouldn't be that surprised if I could. Take and then a dump a chunk and then a dump a chunk. Oh my God! No way! Oh, that's fun. Oh, he's got a new. He's got a. They have a. Oh my God! Whoa! The bosses have like they have like new poses when they die now too. And plus that like last hit like freeze frame, like that slow-mo, that's so cool. Alright, here we go. You up? Hey, you made the jumps! Oh my God, look at this! It's like grassy! Oh, that's so cool. And there's that weird, there's that random abandoned building. I wonder if there's anything in there. Like new. I wouldn't be that surprised if there was. Gee, after two, or one. Good Lord. Dudes! Okay, sorry. Anyway, never mind. Don't even ask. Man, Hooktail's castle looks exactly the same as it did in the original back there. Well, here we are, Poop Pop Pete, the Petal Meadows, where folks at Crystal Star hides. Woohoo! Here we go, Mario's Turtle Meadows. Yes, okay. Nice. And a mushy. Man, everything is so shiny. You see Cubella's face there? Oh, that was so good. Like Cubella, the jaw drop on her was so good. Oh my God. Whoa, what was that? I've never seen anything that humongous before. It looked kind of scary, too. It definitely flew into that castle back there, right? Let's get going in case it comes back. Here we go, again. I don't know how to feel about how shiny the grass is. That looks weird, but everything, it still looks awesome, though. Man, it's weird. It looks more like yellow grass than the flowers that it looked like in the original. I'm sorry if it's annoying that I keep comparing stuff to the original. You're just gonna have to deal with it. It's gonna happen, alright? I gotta try that with the D-pad at some point. I'm curious if they'd let me do that. Do the hammer command with the D-pad. A babj. Yay. Man, a new B section in the Petal Meadows. That's crazy. There we go. First level. Is it still gonna be the same song? Sounds like it. Oh my God, the Shy Guys! Meow, 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 meow. Meow, meow. That's so good. Oh. That sounds awesome, man. Okay. Oh, I get it. Jeez. My God. All right, let's put on Happy Flower now. Oh, I'm not gonna lie, that feels so good. Oh my God. Oh, it feels good. I'm gonna turn it off. Don't worry. I want to hear the new versions, but I cannot even begin to pretend that the euphoria that washed over me hearing the original version of that song was not like so fucking palpable. Like you wouldn't even believe it. No, you can't do it with the D-pad. I like the little flourish of the star points actually, like, going into the star point meter. Because in the original, they just, like, disappeared and your meter went up. You know, there was no, like, pomp or circumstance to it. It was just, like, the star pieces disappear, or the star points disappeared from the little... You up? Bah. Nice. The star points would just, like, disappear from the bar, and instantly, like... And instantly, your count would go up in the corner. Uh-huh, I know. You already told me that. What is that? Just a bush. I was nowhere near you, but okay. I'm really curious to see, like... Well, I don't know. I was thinking about... I was idly thinking about circumstances under which I would turn the nostalgic tunes on. And I thought, like, maybe, like, post-game stuff? Maybe I could do that. Maybe I could do that for, like, Troubles. Wait, what? Did I whack it? Okay, I whack them in this one. That's weird. In the original, you just examine them. Is there, a star piece over here? No, that's in the next... That's in a later area. You got it, Chief. There it is. I wonder if it changes the fanfares, too. Like the little jingles. Yeah, jingles, not fanfares. Man, that's clunky. That's clunky. The sound effects there were so clunky. In a good way. Like, I don't mean that it was, like, clunky like the animation was bad. I mean, like, it was literally clunky. It clunkhead. Oh, okay. I just... Weird. You just whack the bushes now. In general. Noted. I'll have to keep that in mind when I'm on the way back out of here. This is a pow block? No, it's a fire flower. Dang it. Alright, here's Petalburg. Hey, Green Boots. Welcome, travelers! Oh, where are you, you ask? Why, this is Petalburg! Been a while since you have visitors here. Yepity, once that dragon hotel was spotted flying around this area. Well, it didn't help tourism, put it that way. People just stopped visiting. Dragon? Hooktail? That must have been that huge thing we saw earlier, Mario. Let's call it Hooktail, huh? Ooh, scary name. By the way, Green Boots. So anyway, Green Boots. Have you ever heard of these things called Crystal Stars? Yeah. Sorry about that. He's really, really old. Koopas of his age are, really smart. Yeah, sure. Sounds totally hideous, but it should be easy to find. Hey, Bubulb! Or whatever your name is.
Top of the morning, tis I, Bubulber! I'm happy as it can be. Why? Simply because I'm surrounded by flowers.
Ow.
Ooh, the pain. Ooh.
I have not been whacking enough, folks. I didn't whack a single Dugan or Mouser in Rogueport, I don't think. Hey guys. Die. Hey, General White. Bonk. What's up, dog?
Huh, I am General White. I am Bum-Bum, and I have lost my hopes and dreams. I live in solitude always. I must apologize, but I ask that you leave me alone.
Okay. Oh, hey, it's you, the guy who talks to, the guy who prompts people to talk to posters. Peach sells merch of herself? That's weird. Oh, weird. They just dropped that this early, that Hooktail is a female? That's interesting. How the fuck do you know that Hooktail is a lady? How did you know that? Oh god. Playing a lot of GBA games lately. And what have you been emulating them? It rocks my socks. Okay.
Ah, bonjour, mademoiselle. Isn't it a beautiful day? No, not you, monsieur de la moustache. I am speaking to the lovely little cabbage behind you, mon petit chou. Do you hear me, beautiful? Abandon this dollar and come away with me.
Ew, are you kidding? Ew! Nice wig, you disco wannabe! Take a hike, bozo the dork!
Oh, je suis blessé. I am wounded. Such brutal honesty. Such a sharp tongue. I shall lose it for now. If you change your mind, come find me.
What a total sleaze. Let's go somewhere else, Mario. I love how that guy can still be a gross flirt, but not the Goombas in the sewers. Like, what's up with that? Hey, dude. Excuse me, I said, hey, dude.
This village is very nice. Clear water, clean air, absolutely delicious. But this foul Hooktail, she's made everyone forget their fortunes. How sad.
I guess maybe they're just worried about, like, having characters misgender people, but it makes literally no sense that people know that Hooktail is a woman. Like, it makes no sense.
Hey, it's us, the Happy Wanderers, the Traveling Sisters 3!
So happy!
This village is famous for its clear water, clean air, and one more thing. That big bad Hooktail, we can't wait to see her.
Why does everybody know this? Why does everybody know? It doesn't make any sense! Hey, dude.
Excuse me.
Oh, he's so scared.
To throw money at the problem. Hey, Battlemaster.
Hey! Hey, kiddo, you need something, Battlemaster? Tell me the secrets of battle.
No, I don't.
Gotcha. Just gotta figure out a few new secrets and come on back whenever.
Okay, whatever, dude. Hey, lady.
Hey, since you're here, let me ask. How many people do you think Hooktail's gobbled? All the time, I mean. I heard she recently snugged on old man... What? I heard she recently lunched on old man Scoo 2 villages over. And Coops, who lives next door, his father went off to battle Hooktail ages ago. He's been a missing person. No, wait, that's not right. I'm missing Koopa ever since...
What are you, Chris Pratt? Okay, bye. Jeez. Koopas aren't people, you heard it here first. Good lord. Hey, Koopa-Koo.
Well, hello there. My name is Koopa-Koo. It's nice to meet you. Oh my gosh, that hat, those overalls, and that magnificent mustache. You're Mario, aren't you? Mm-hmm. Our tail's how strong you are. If you're here, that means you're going to challenge that monster's Hooktail. Oh, if only Koops were as brave as you.
Dude, he can hear yo ass. They have a picture of Koopley and a picture of Hooktail Castle. That's, dude, you're obsessed.
Hi there, folks. Did you come to this village to look for the treasure of Hooktail Castle? Well, that Hooktail is one tough cookie.
Okay. What do you have to say about him, Goombella? I'm curious. That's Koops from Petalburg. He's got confidence issues. He's a cringer, you know? But he's definitely got a serious interest in Hooktail. I wonder why. That's Koopa Koopa, a little better. Koopa's his girlfriend. Gosh, she's really cute. She has a good head on her shoulders, too. Thing is, she's smart. She kind of mothers Koopa a little bit. I guess it's a complicated relationship. But then again, what relationship isn't? Like when the Grumps were playing fucking Justice for All, and Maya drops that stupid-ass line, "What is he, a human chatterbox?" And Aaron's like, "Bow-wow-wow." Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh my god, I laughed for like 45 seconds straight. I like fell out of my chair. It was so... God! Okay, anyway. Oh, you look happier. Whether he's alone or not.
Oh my god! Is that him when he was young? In the photos! Look at that! Oh my god, man. Oh my god, they're even like, you can tell that they're actually green, I think.
Even back, maybe not. Or if he's just working that angle, you know?
Who? Oh yeah, someone here? Who are you? Who? Who do you want from me? I know, you're thieves! Here to rob and send this old Koopa. An adventurous old Koopa, despicable! Go on, do what you will. But as you can plainly see, there's something to steal here. Oh, I guess I have a little money. Take it, you fiends, and my antique shell, too. Save the photos of me and the missions. Can't do without those memories.
No.
What? You're not thieves, you say? What's your story, then? Oh, wait, you folks look for...
Where is this guy's voice going, and will it get there already? Well, why don't you bring that before you, agent? We're just wasting time here. Isn't there sergeants you say are hunting?
Hey, wait. What did I hear about those dang things again?
Jesus, this is like moving towards like Nintendo Capri Sun Skyward Sword Impa territory. Hotel's got what you're looking for. She's this enormous ornery dragon. Eats folks. Okay, you know the hotel, right? I may have heard the name. I don't know how the fuck you all know that she's a woman. Considering like all you know about her is that she eats you. What is it like a thing with you people? What? Hold on now.
Oh, sounds promising. Why, if you can rent this hotel, we'll shine with gratitude and rewards.
Was that a hero? Except no reward? I didn't say that. Why, thank you, Murphy. What an unselfish man. You're noble indeed. Yup, a good egg. Now, what did you say your name was again?
Murphy? Oh, that's a fine name.
Yes, a fine name indeed. It's Mario.
I appreciate that, Murphy. They are nice eyebrows.
Now, listen up. If you're interested in going to Hotel Castle, on the secret part that's located somewhere in Petal Meadows. Yeah. Man, I need a... Jeez, man, really? I need a Bell Awesome and a Clefairy. Oh my god, I'm so funny! Well then, Murphy, get going and really wobbed that hooktail monster.
Okay.
He's just working that angle. But it's not supposed to go at an angle! Okay, anyway. So, Doug. Careful out there, though. Yeah. I know.
Excuse me. I beg your pardon. Wait a moment, please.
That line delivery sounded like fucking Smiling Friends.
Pardon me for yelling like that. I was panicking. Where to begin? My name's Koops. I heard you're traveling to Hooktail's castle. I have a favor to ask.
That this guy just looks like he would be voiced by Zach Hadell. Like,
oh, just forget it. Never mind. Ignore me. Goodbye.
Okay, that was weird. What do you think going on? What do you think's going on inside that guy's shell? What did she say in the original there? That's not what she said in the original. Yeah, taking in a taking in a taking in a take a taking in a dump. Taking in a take a take. Taking in a take a taking in a dump. Taking in a take a taking in a dumping in a dumping in a dump a dumping in a chunk. Dumping in a chunk and chunking in a dumping in a dumping and dumping in a dump and chunks. Bum 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 bum. You know what I just realized? I haven't titled any of these fools. Hang on. Let's do that. Gee, I need some unsimplifier, man. That's a good term. Yeah. Honestly, I have a mind to do my titling off screen, because like, just because I can't skip the dialogue, you know. Oh, that might have to come off. That takes too long. I guess it took pretty long in the original too. Did I just walk past this bush? I, like, spaced out and my eyes unfocused, and, like, because of that, I walked right past a bush without even realizing. What the fuck? Holy jeez, man. What's this all about? What's going on here? Can't flee this fight. Mario, look at our audience! Oh. That guy's got a rock! There's no way he isn't gonna throw that at you. You'll get hurt if the audience hits you with anything, and not just emotionally. Stop before he throws that rock. Try pressing X. Yeah. Oh, but there might be actual fans out there with items or coins for you. Try not to chase them away. I don't think it was strictly necessary to tutorialize that. Yes. What are you talking about? Goombella, this is like the fourth Koopa we fought. What are you talking about? Oh, you're teaching me about stage stuff still. I see. But it's funnier to just let it happen and find out about it yourself. Ah, well. And that was quick. Tick-a-tick in the dump now. Tick-tick-tick-a-tick in the dump now. That's definitely different. I think that might actually be more of a skill challenge than it was in the original. Because in the original, I'm pretty sure that was actually fixed. Like, no matter, like, even if you, like, loaded a save state 50 times, it would always land on the same spot for the same, like, play of the slots. Don't quote me on that, though. I could be wrong. I don't remember everything exact. I wonder if the battle music has any... What are you doing? Hello, wake up! Oh my god. Yeah, what I'll probably do is just tattle, like, bosses and stuff on screen. Because I've played this game enough times, I know, you know, when I can and can't... I mean, honestly, you can't miss tattles. You can get them from Frankly's trash can, even if you miss something permanently. But, you know... Whatever. That POW block is important. Excuse me! Thank you. Creepy. Is there music here? Part of Shuang Fortress, got it. Okay. Like these guys, you gotta tattle these guys. Cause these guys don't appear anywhere else in the entire game. Don't tutorialize this, thank you. Dun 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 dun. Bald guys really just don't do it for me. This is kind of mean, but. Or what about a power smash? That'll work. That won't work on the next enemies, though. Nice. Nice. That's really fun. The new fanfares. I know I said that already before, but Well, it's still fun, so fuck you. Skinnerd, fuck you. Man, they're so happy. Gubella hops up and down in joy, in rapt joy. You know what I kind of miss? I miss the, in the original version of the battle theme, it would go, you know, when you, like, entered battle, and the new version doesn't do that, it just goes right into the melody. I mean, I could just turn on nostalgic tunes. I honestly might, I don't know, man. I didn't do it when I did Mario RPG, so I probably won't do it here. But the difference there was that, oh shit, the difference there was that, you know, Mario, the original version of this game came out after the advent of CD quality audio, so. I should have gotten Flower Finder instead of Happy Flower. Oh, that works. Flower Finder makes post-battle drops like that flower just there more common, so. It's a more reliable way of regaining FP over time without needing to spend a lot of time in any given fight. Because Happy Flower works better over the course, like, it obviously gives you more value in longer fights. Which, this is not going to be one of those.
I need to go to bed, man. It is almost 2 a.m. Yodorama!
Isn't there a star piece around here somewhere? Maybe I missed it. Maybe it was earlier. Yes, here we are. These guys are a little more dangerous. Oh no! Scary's aura mouth wide open. These are bristles, they can't be attacked with anything, because if you walk up to them with your hammer, the spikes on the side shoot out. So you gotta use a POW block here, that's the only way to do this part. If you used all your POW blocks on random enemies, well, you gotta go back to town, bucko. You gotta go buy a POW block. Because that's the only way to damage these guys. Unless, maybe if you put them to sleep with the sleepy sheep, then maybe you could power smash them. Dun, 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 dun. Oh no, their defense is 4. You're not hitting through that. Not unless you have piercing blow from the House of Badges. Yeah, POW block. I think that might be the last mandatory fight that plays that music. Oh, wait, no, you know, the mini-boss at the very end of this path might also use it. I don't recall. Don't recall exactly. Bum 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 ba doo 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 doo. It's really weird, like, hammering the bushes instead of just rustling them. I know that's how they did it in, like, the other games. Like, that's how they've done it in, like, the recent Paper Marios, but it just takes getting used to. This is annoying. I can't get to this Goomba back here. I guess I'll title him. Oh, never mind. We can get a Super Guard. Come on.
come on. Bop. Yeah, that one, these guys are really hard to super guard for some reason. What a creative name. Aww. Can I still stylish if I don't actually do the action command? Well, that was a bad example. Yeah, it feels a little stickier. Just a little bit. It's like, compared to like the compared, it's not like necessarily that it's like sticky, but it's like, you know, like when you use a laptop keyboard and then you switch to a mechanical keyboard with like really thocky keys? Like that's what this feels like compared to the GameCube version. It feels like the original GameCube version, the GameCube version feels like a laptop keyboard and this feels like a mechanical keyboard. It's like it has more tactile like feedback and like to certain sensibilities might feel more satisfying, but it's also like a bit chalky and like slower. Like it's not literally slower, but it feels slower. What the fuck? I guess that's how that animation looks now. The Paragoomba swoop. I wonder if the Paratroopas are gonna look super different. I wonder why they never called them just Paracoopas. I think some games might call them Paracoopas, because I feel like I've heard that phrase before. There's no save. Oh, no, there never was a save point here. Is this where the star piece is? Must be on the first screen. Eerie. We don't. Nah, we'll take it. What the heck? What the hen might as when? Yes, I know what a heart block does. Jeez. Hey, there's our save. Yeah, the save point is in here. Hello, sir. I shouldn't have done this. I don't want to voice this guy right now. Don't look at me. This voice is hilarious. And by terrible, I mean awful. That actually kind of does make sense. Because, like, terrible... Well, no. Terrible doesn't mean terrific. Although, I guess, like, etymologically, they might be synonymous. I don't know. I'll take you on. What is this shot? Oh my god, you're in for it now. Spin! I don't like that you're not facing the... You're not aligned with your pedestal, sir. My god. Hey, they don't call it the same thing. It's not... Or is it the one in the fortress, in Chapter 7 that calls it the super fun annual quirk quiz? Maybe that's Super Paper Mario? Pickle Stone! The slow zoom in on me and Goombella thinking really hard.
Wrong.
You get it wrong. Yes. Yeah. I know. I'm gonna suffer like I won't. Like I wouldn't believe. Oh shit! Do I remember this? I don't remember this. Is it eight? I don't think it's eight coins. I'm gonna guess eight. Shit! Dang it. You blithering meathead, you're wrong again! I didn't look at the prices there.
I don't remember it being a mushroom and a fire flower. Okay, I know this. Koopa Coot, Birdle, Moopa, Moopa. These answers are different. Because in the original, one of the options was Couscous, I remember. Where is the Crystal Star? It's in a Toad Town. No, it's in Hotel Castle, boy. I love this slow zoom with this music playing. That is so good. That's what it played in the GameCube version. When you got a question right, it did that a whole bunch. The Diabolical Question 5. Race in a cart, go through a pipe. Man, Goombella winks at the camera. That's adorable. Found in Petalburg, Koopa Troopas. Characters? You mean species? Arrgh, right again. It can't be true. Ooh, get ready for brain pain, plane game, pain train. It's a Super Question 64, obviously. That shot, man. Oh, no. Oh, nice dramatic amp up. That's three wrongs. How awful for you. Oh, no. Whatever. Good lord. And his mouth is open. He's crazy. And for the pain game. The pain game? I thought it was brain pain. But now it's the pain game? My god. Oh, hey, Luigi. Good thing these guys only have 2 health. Power block. Bonk. Dun 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 dun. Noise. My god. FP. I'm probably gonna go pretty BP heavy, but I definitely... I don't want to be stuck with 5 FP for any longer. What?
How did you make the little clefts?
Arrgh! Fine, whatever, you can pass, but I despise you! Oh, weird, it's like folded up beneath him. Huh! Oh, that's weird, too. In the original version, when he moved backwards, it showed, like, it was... the camera was, like, facing him. That's very odd. Oh, interesting. This doesn't slow you down in this one. The shallow water slowed you down in the original. My shoes are totally soaked through now. Just great. Plus, it's dark and confining, and it smells totally bad. Really? Aw, that's sad. That's too bad. I always thought that this area looked like it would smell really good. Like, I always thought that this area looked like it would smell... like, you know the smell you get when you open up the tank on the back of your toilet, and you get, like, that smell of, like, calcified, like minerals in water that have, like... caked on the side of the inside of the toilet cistern, and it just smells like it's like the smell of like fresh clean water amplified like 100 times. That's what I always thought this place looked like it would smell like. Oh. Oh, that itches my brain so right now. Okay, I'm turning it back off. Oh my god, I'm so... so happy that you can do that. Like, whenever I'm, like, you know, a little bit, like, my brain is tired, I can just turn the original music on for a second and just, like, just fucking bask in it. Man, this is bright. Wow. Oh, shit. That guy's got an HP drain. I don't want to let him use that. That'll do 5 damage if he uses it. Cut back on the caffeine. These guys really suck. HP. Let's see if I still got it. See if I can nail this. Oh. No, the animation is totally different. I do not have it. Yeah, like, the thing is that, like, okay. On the GameCube release, the animation for going from this menu to this menu was, like, instantaneous. And the fact that you have to wait for the animation to finish before you can select your next option just makes choosing an action take long. Like, listen to this. I can push the A button 4 times. Including the time it takes, including pressing it here, I can push it 3 more times before actually being allowed to make a selection. And, like, I think that I noticed this in a lot of games, I think. Like, I remember noticing this in, like, Pikmin 4, too. Like, a lot of these, like, super polished Nintendo games lately, in, like, the last few years, are... they don't... the polish, it's like you can't skip the polish. But you've already seen the polish. There's no reason to make you watch the polish 50 times. Like, just let me hit the A button again to pick my frickin' hammer attack. I don't need to watch. I know you lovingly crafted the animation, but I don't need to watch it every single time, you know? Because it just slows things down unnecessarily. Nice. Whereas, like, on the GameCube release, I would be able to be, like, I would be able to be, to go to hammer and then select normal hammer attack, and it would be, like, bleep, bleep, like, literally that fast, and I would be targeting an enemy. They don't let you do that anymore. Like, so many Nintendo games don't let you skip the polish. Is that so wrong? There's an item back here? What the hell? Hey, Luigi.
Oh. Hey, Luigi.
Fire flowers are your best friend here. Ba-boom. That's faster. I'm sorry. I'm gonna be noticing a lot of stuff like that, like little bit, like little things like that, where something is a little bit faster or a little bit slower. Huh? Yeah, they just give you a fire flower there. That's an interesting choice. You don't need to do that. Like, it's not hard to get here with a fire flower, and those guys aren't that hard to kill anyway. Really moldy smelling. And what's that other stink? Is that what wet fuzzy smells like? I think I'm gonna totally barf. Yeah, you know, I guess you're right. Yeah, it's nice. Nice and painless. Now. And like there, okay? After doing an attack, it waits for all the star power to finish flowing into your special meter before it gives you the menu. Like, why? Well, okay, not there, but after a first strike it does. Let's see if we can do this. Nice. Fuck you. Do I even want to fight the last one?
You're wasting time.
Dang it, I missed the first strike. Now I can't show that. Okay, I'm actually going to run so I can show this. Nope! That's funny. Oh, you don't lose coins anymore. That's fine. Okay, see here? Now watch. The menu doesn't come up until after the star points finish filling my special meter. Or the audience cheer. There are too many things in this game that you could call star points, you know? When I was a kid, I would always like sing that by going. It's just so stupid. They're gonna give me another. Yeah, sure enough. I wonder if those. Maybe those were there. What if those were there in the original and they were just like invisible or something? I guess if this place was like, yeah, if this place wasn't open to air, it'd be pretty musty. It'd be like that one, oh man, like that. So someone found like, they found like a subterranean cave that was like filled with like ammonia or something. Like some like toxic, gas. Like the whole, like there was no oxygen in the cave. It was like ammonia gas or something. And like, but within that cave, there was, like, utterly unique biology. Like, there were animals in there that had evolved in isolation. That had adapted in isolation to breathe, like, that toxic gas. Oh, cool, I got a little bit of the underground theme in here. That's cute. Oh, Maggie. Cute. Oh!
New York! Hey, you space types! This is my place, and coming in here is rude, rude, rude! Sorry, suckers, if you want more welcome, too bad! Now listen to your head!
No, you don't. You don't actually suck. Unless they change that in this one. The gold fuzzy doesn't actually, suck HP. Again, unless they changed it. Yeah, this is the last. I think this is the last fight that uses this song. Whoa, those are super rare. I'm serious. Wow. Yep. Yeah, it doesn't. Yeah, this one doesn't suck up your HP. It's so gaudy. Well, I mean, we didn't see it until right now, so I don't know.
Oof! Hey, ow! You jumped everything you look! I'm not through yet! Everyone, get him!
Okay.
Holy shit, I'm gonna die! My god. You gonna attack her? Yeah. Dang it. Dang it. I wanna do a super guard, man.
Don't!
Ugh. Let me tackle the fuzzy horde. It's a fuzzy horde! Look at them all! What a mob scene! The fuzz is a buzz! Hey, you know, in the original, this one didn't even have a unique tattle. This was, if you tattled the fuzzy horde, you would just get fuzzy. That's fun. The fuzz is a buzz! 20 attack is 1, defense is 0. Fuzzies come at you all at once and attack in order. Says here not to freak out! Nice. Attack Goombella. Shit. Alright, final guard. Jeez. Yeah, fuck you. Eat my asshole, Gold Fuzzy. You know, I'm just gonna use the Fire Flower. I don't wanna. No, you know what? I got an idea. Let's use this HP drain. See how you like it. Bitch. Get dunked on. Nice. And that might be the last time we hear that song, I think. Unless, oh, you know what? I wonder if it plays that song if you fight the if you decide to fight the Battle Master. All right, there you go. Let's get out of here. Yeah, that feels natural. Just push into a pipe with the direction of it, rather than push an A all weirdly. Alright. Huh? What the hell? That's not when you're supposed to get that email. Yes, yes. Oh my god, Nubella, I know! Some folks just like menus, you know? Yeah, yeah, yeah. What the hell? That's weird. Is that actually, like, supposed to be a cliff there? Huh. That's funny. Weird. Oh, my God. I'm gonna have to end off soon here. It is past 2 a.m. Okay, the star pieces should be around here somewhere. I swear to God, there's one here! What the hell? Eh, we'll come back later with Miss Mouse. Whatever. What? Oh, RDM registration. Cool. Dear Mr. Mario! Mario! Nice. I wonder if those are going to be the same. The RDM issues. That was always something I really liked. The cute little touch they added in the... well, not that they added, but it was in the original, but... of, like, you just frankly signs you up for a newsletter. It's like, what? For an email newsletter? Like, okay. Alright, here we go. Coop, cop, keep.
It's Mario, right? Look, see, the thing is, I'm waiting here hoping to speak with you. See, I was wondering, would you...
Oh, please take me with you to find Hotel, please, I'm begging you!
Good lord.
Yeah. A big part.
Sure, come along.
Yay! So happy. Nice. Coop's abilities, he's also a primer. What? That doesn't make any sense. Never mind. So dumb. Yes, you don't need to coddle me. It's okay. Ugh. In the original, they just did all this and didn't, like, prompt you to do it, you know? They would move like this, and then they would look that way, and then they would shoot it. Mm-hmm. Yes, yes, I know. I've mastered them. I understand poops. Okay, Mario, let's get going. Come on, Scoob! Let's get going.
Coops. You're back.
You've really done it to me this time.
Oh, golly. Hi, Koopa Koopa Koo. You overhear all that?
Well, part of it. Coops, I thought I heard you say you're off to fight Hooktail. But you're joking, right? I mean, you're not exactly a powerhouse. She'll eat you up! Why do they know that?!
I know, Koopa Koo, but I wanna be tougher for you.
No, Coops, you don't. I mean, going off into some dangerous place, it's stupid. So what if you're timid and sort of a crybaby? I don't care about all that. I just want you to be you, so don't go. She's so cute, man!
Sorry, I've made up my mind. I'll be fine after I'm traveling with Mario and...
Fine! Ignore me! Bitch! Stubborn Koopa, she takes so long to make the return trip. Man, she looks so cute when she's all twiddling her fingers. God, Koops, you are a lucky man. Jeez. You have, like, she cares about you so fucking much, dude. What? Yes, I know. Okay, yeah, thanks. The partner ring. Cool, yeah, uh-huh. Uh-huh, uh-huh. Jeez, man. Not fighting you. Bye. Excuse me. Now we can get Happy Heart. Yay. Dang it. Ugh.
I don't want to fight you. Go away.
Oh, that's fast! Nice, and the timings are pretty much exactly the same for the stylishes, too. Good, good. Good! Great! Excuse me. Great! Oh, hang on, what's that behind here? Oh, nothing, never mind. Alright, here we go. I'm definitely gonna stop once we get inside Hooktail Castle. Because there's a save point right inside, so. That'll be good. Whoa. Scary. Hitteth both switches simultaneous. Is easieth peasieth if you use the skill of a Petalburg Koopa. Okay. Man, weird that they are locking the camera here. Oh, that was like perfect. Wow. Oh, good. Okay, that's the same. Nice. I like that. I'm glad that that's the same. That effect is exactly... Literally, that is exactly... Is that the first time we've heard that sound? That, I think that might be. Anything over here, by the way? I don't think so. Nah. Nothing.
Nothing.
Alright, here we go. That's where I'm gonna end this recording session off.
This is really... This is really, really cool. I'm gonna go to bed.
Bye! Good lord.